Hi guys, welcome to another Genshin Impact video. I was writing a guide about Bennett's best builds, and I read that his constellation level 6 is bad. And it's bad because it allegedly makes the physical damage of your normal charged attacks, it turns it to pyro damage. So for some characters that use artifacts with physical damage bonus, since the normal attack and charged attack damage turns now to pyro, they cannot benefit from that bonus while they are standing inside the Fantastic Voyage circle. However, after on patch 1.2 of Genshin Impact, I think this was fixed. And the description of Fire Adventures with me changed. The old one was that Sword, Claymore, or Polearm-wielding characters inside Fantastic Voyage Circle gain a 15% pyro damage bonus, but fine. Normal and charged attacks now do pyro damage. This was the problem. The new description though says that Sword, Claymore, or Polearm-wielding characters inside Fantastic Voyages radius gain a 15% pyro damage bonus, something, and now their weapons are infused with pyro. So their weapons still inflict physical damage, and they can benefit from artifacts that have a physical damage bonus, but they also apply the pyro element. So this is very different than what was happening before. Now, when they apply the pyro element, there is still some problem. For instance, if you use Ketting and you apply pyro pyro element to her sword, but then you use her E skill, this makes her sword actual electro damage now, inflict actual electro damage. So I don't know how these two would work if you put getting inside the Fantastic Voyage radius. But anyway, the problem here was that his C6, Bennett's C6, was a real problem because it messed up how useful it could be to the other characters as a support. From what I understand from these descriptions, they have fixed this issue, so decided to make a video to clarify this misconception about Bennett. And if you check the actual description, it indeed says that the weapons are infused with pyro, and there is no mention about pyro damage anymore. So that's it from me, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video and it was helpful in your decision to upgrade the Bennett to Constellation level 6. If you did enjoy this video, please subscribe to my channel for more Genshin Impact tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.